Hello and welcome back to another Idaho Vandals Dynasty here on NCAA Football 14. Today we're going to be looking at the recruits that we put on the board in the offseason and seeing who we have kept and who we really want and what we really like about them. Right now my top prospect that I really, really want is Kyle Stanley. We haven't fully recruited him yet. He's a three-star defensive end out of Arizona. But he's got some good attributes. He's got really good tackling. He's got good fitness moves. So if he does have good fitness moves, like it says, he has good power moves. Block shedding should be pretty good too, but overall, he's not bad. He's a solid all the way around. Then we got Brian King. He's a fullback. I think he's a three-star also. He's not building up to what he wants to be, but I'm only wanting him for his blocking. And his injury is really bad. His strength is bad, but we'll see where it goes from here. Then we got Mike Fowler. He's a defensive tackle, which we do need. He has really good block shedding, 77 block shedding, which is outstanding for a three-star recruit. And then we got Tim Clark. He is a middle linebacker. He's 83 fitness move, which is the reason why I want him, is because he's going to be able to get off blocks. And I don't really care about the whole coverage scheme and stuff like that, but he could get off blocks, and that's what matters. Then we got Brandon Townies. Wow. He's got 90 XL, which is what I really want to also, because he can get off the ball, he can get there quick. He's got good pass coverage, as we can see right now, and he's got decent block shedding, but overall, he's a solid player. You got Ryan Sanders. He's got 95 XL and 86 speed. That means he's going to get to the ball super quick. He's going to get there fast. He's got good play recognition. His block shedding's pretty bad, and his coverage, as we can see so far, is pretty bad, but he's got good strength. Which means if he can get to the ball, that's all we need is hats on the ball. We just need bang, 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 bang. We need hats. Then we got Adam Brooks, who is a, I want to say a two-star tackle. But he's got 90 XL. He's really good overall. He's got 73 run, which is what we kind of want our lineman to be more dominant towards his run. But he's got 90 XL, which is what someone we also would really like, because he can get off the ball and he can get going. Then we got Clifford Richardson, who is a defensive tackle. He's got 71 tackle, which is good. His hit power is okay. He's got good power moves. His fitness moves needs to be worked on, and his strength is okay. But overall, he's not bad either. Another person I really want to go after, but we don't have points, but we don't really need, is Bruce Yancey, because he's got good throw power, but I'm hoping he has right around like a 75, 76 speed. That's what I'm hoping so, but I doubt it. If he can have that, then he'll actually probably be a pretty decent player. But his injury is pretty low. His juke moves are pretty bad. His stiffness is pretty bad, so I doubt it. And we got Adam Webster, which would be somebody else that we could be interested in. He's got 74 catch, which is pretty good. He's got decent route running. His release is okay. He's got good carrying. But other than that, that's basically about it for the recruits. That's all I really am interested in. Everyone else is just there, so if I don't get the people I want, we can go after. We'll look through Stevens Point, Wisconsin. Clifford Richardson is from. He's a three-star. Tackle, he is a three-star. He's from Arizona. Then we got Ryan Sands. He's from Haley, Idaho, which would be a big contribute to us because he is in-state. Then we got Brandon Towns. He's out of Boise. He's a JUCO. He's a JUCO? I'm going to take some points out there. Since he's a JUCO, I don't really want to invest too much on him. And we'll go down. And then we'll put some on Brian Yancey. Didn't even see that. But then we got Tim Clark out of Lake whatever. He's out of Oregon. 6 foot, 238. And then we got a defensive tackle, 6'4", 300. That's a big boy. Out of Blue Island, Illinois. And then Brian King is out of California. He's 6'1", 257. So he's a big guy. He's a bigger guy. And Kyle Stanley is out of Arizona. If we can get this guy, he'll be a real big power guy down low. But other than that, that's done for recruiting. And we'll probably be adding more people throughout the season. But I don't want to make this to where we're overpowering after a couple of years. I wanted to be, I only can have 1 5-star recruit, 2 4-star recruits max every single season until we get up to the really higher prestiges. But that's all I really want. So it's a little bit more difficult on us, and the recruiting is a little bit more realistic. They don't ever get 5 stars. They might occasionally get a 4-star here and there. So that's what I'm going to kind of try to go for. So we won't be going after anybody really big until later in the season, most likely. But other than that, that's all we got. See you guys in the game.